through the emergency restoration protocol. I am finally able to detect the Ironheart. Let me explain this function and how to utilize it.
So we got, what's it called?
Descendant, I've received the report on the results of the operation from Kolon Special Forces. It seems the core functionality of the guide has been restored. I have a related operation for you.
Descendant, a quick word before the brief. You seem to be a little too preoccupied with your AI friend at the moment. As your commander, I'm concerned that you're prioritizing the guide over the operation report. The guide is only a strategic tool. I tolerate her under the condition she does not cross a line, but I don't consider her to be one of us. She is essentially data, and data can be manipulated by external factors, or even by itself. We should never see it as being at the same level as those of us who have fought together against the enemy, and built our trust in each other in the process. Keep that in mind, and you'll be the best teammate anyone could ask for. That being said, this operation was expertly handled. I trust you to keep up the good fight, Descendant. As you may be aware, the guide has detected Ironheart particles at Sharon's location. The location is inside the Vulgus military factory. Sharon and the Kolon Special Forces have been conducting stealth reconnaissance. But time is running out. Once you've completed preparations, join Sharon and look for traces of the Ironheart. We've kept our end of the bargain. Now it's the guide's turn to prove her worth.
HQ, we appreciate the support. The operation will commence once reinforcements.
Thundercage blueprint. We need to do that. That Thundercage is my... Steriland. Mission Steriland. Logics facility. Shotgun, what's the... I hate them tactical rifles. I'm not gonna lie. I do not like tactical rifles at all. Take this machine gun, though. Prayers are answered. All the rest of the stuff going. I do not like them. Them young nobles is like, I don't know what it is about the young nobles. I don't like them. You know, like the scout rifles are better than those. Call. I don't really need that. But I'll keep it anyway. The shotgun. Oh, I don't need the gangster there. I do not need the gangster, and I still don't have a skill module. At least not for her. Assault rifle for that. I have a machine gun, and here we go. And they want a tactical rifle. The rest of these, I'm gonna just junk them. One, anything that got like a power or 100, whatever, I'm just gonna junk it. Even at this point, the 200s, I'm not accepting. Since I got the Thunder Cage coming, I'm gonna keep that. Oh, never mind, I might not need to. To find them on the Tomb of the Vanguards. Alright, so now we got what? That's right, I was going to the Thunder Cage. I need the... what's her name? Logics facility, here we go. First things first, is get the hell up there.
Deactivating active camouflage. Sorry, I wasn't able to help you at the excavations. To be honest, I'm not sure if my functions... I mean, it takes a huge amount of RK to maintain the Kuiper retroreflective active camouflage. It feels like my prosthesis and I are both slowly reaching our limits. But if the Ironheart is within our reach, I have to give it my all, even if it breaks me. The guide said that Ironheart particles are the fundamental clues we need to track it. They're kind of like footprints that the Ironheart leaves behind wherever it goes. I compared the location of these footprints to the recon intel. I'll send the details of the zone you'll need to cover to your receive. The remaining zones will be covered by Kolon operatives.
The Vulgus Munitions Factory truly is an ominous and horrifying place.
Can you feel that?
I can experience a variety of sensations through the Archae of Descendants, including the phantom pain you feel.
That's for me to deal with, Guide. Don't poke your nose in where it's not wanted. Once I've dealt with my personal target, then I'll ask you to remove the pain.
You refer to the Vulgus you were pursuing.
Descendant, this is a Vulgus logistics facility where raw materials and products needed for the munitions factory are distributed. As this is where the Ironheart
I did this earlier with other people, and I didn't even get the blueprint.
To a terminal, I'll try hacking into the distribution records.
Why am I moving out of this? I have no clue. Thing. Bro, what the hell? My controller literally just went off on its own. What the hell? Dude, my controller just went off on its own. What the hell? That made no damn sense. Was weird earlier. My controller literally just was like, had like a mind of its own. cage. Since I already got the blueprints for it, I'm just going and just get it. This is the weapon that I wanted right here. Laboratory battle. Oh, this is what I'm looking for right here. This and I have to go to this dude because I gotta get the these modules upgraded. Mastery ring 9. turn this camera off for a little bit. Oh, man. Okay. Points in here, though. I don't know what the hell. What's up? Ooh, here we go. Career in combat is better. You want to get rid of that too, but that's probably not a good idea. I don't have anything for what you call them, scout rifle. What is this? It's a submachine gun. I think the one I have for a submachine gun is still locked up in that thing. Even if it is for a submachine gun, I don't think it's going to be better than what I already have. Nah, I don't have one. Form weapon dismantling one time. I don't see myself ever using a hand cannon, so I'll dismantle this. Cannons don't really bode too well for my playstyle. fuck is Annis? Oh, old girl with the research. Goddamn descendant instructor. I wonder how many missions this motherfucker got for you. And I went the wrong way. We can go back to the main story now, or the main missions.